but I will never be alright. I try to keep this pain inside, but I